All right. Oh, look at that. There's a tree.
Hey, I'm here with Eddie Rodriguez, and we're live for set two.
Yes, right here at Brother John's, 1801 North Stone. Hey, the dollar, the $5 bill I showed you that Mr. Clinton Boyd had a little while ago? There's no cover charge. That's the significance to come on down.
That's what I love about this thing, too. Yeah. So I'm going to turn the camera over to you, Eddie, and let you do just that, because I think we're about ready. We're almost ready to go.
That's cool, man. And again, ladies and gentlemen, on Facebook, my Facebook family, I hope you enjoyed this jazz session here at Brother John's. It's a treat regardless. It's a union of people that, they don't really practice, they just jam. So this is the main thing here. And look at the amount of people that are here right now. All right? And they're enjoying some of the best food here. That does cost a couple of bucks, but it won't harm your pocket. Right now, I want to go and ask a couple of the patrons that are here. Ladies, how was the food here at Brother John's?
Absolutely fabulous. We're like a weekly
duo here. You had chicken, right?
Duo here, yeah.
Yeah, brisket. And
chicken?
You?
The food.
Well, I'll be checking out with some of the people who are eating right here. Let's go back to the music at Brother John's.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Scatman himself, Mr. Lamont
Arthur. Put your hands together for Marty Elliott. Nice. Beautiful. Thank you for coming.
Oh, what's your name?
My name is Tess.
Penny Tess.
Michael Grigsby is in the house.
Malik Alkabir on sax.
Let's welcome him to the stage. He's going to play electric bass.
So,
Michael Grigsby, come on, folks. Put your hands together for him, please.
I hope that you're tuning in. And if you're not, next Sunday you can catch the Tucson Jazz Society sponsoring the music here every Sunday from 3 to 6. There's no cover charge. And oh man, the beers are ice cold for you beer lovers. The food is excellent for you yummy lovers. And, oh man, look who's here.
Okay, Mr. I see Dale Mitchell, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. to the stage, Mr. Dale Mitchell on the flugelhorn there.
There he is. Hanging in there with us. Back at Brother John. Good seeing you, buddy. Yeah. And Mr. Bubba Faz here. Mr. Udu himself. Mr. Black. And Scott Turner. What? So, we're going to go back and continue. Right now, we're experiencing a that being that the battery is getting low. But stay tuned. Until the battery dies, we're going to continue. I'm going to continue to bring you the best jazz that we can offer again here at Brother John's. Ladies, how did you enjoy the food here today, ladies? How did you enjoy the food here, Brother John? Good. And you, sir? What'd you guys have?
Not much.
Okay. But, and the music?
That's great.
All right. See, and as we keep going along, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, Connecting Culture Show will be on Thompson Comcast featuring this very music live. Look at the festivity here, man. Some of that food is delicious. Look at the family, friends. All right, musicians that come in and squad sit down right here at this. I'm going to go between the tables and show you guys how much fun it is to be here on a Sunday night, man. It's not far. Stone, just a little bit up Pima College on Stone. So, let's get back to the music of the Phil Davis Jam Set with Mr. Phil Davis himself. There he is. Yeah, that's the best. So, here we go.
Play on, play on, brother. Play on, play on. We'll be right back. So we got to let this thing kind of simmer for a moment. Yeah. Because I remember when James put this album out, man, he was playing the organ back then. I couldn't believe how good he was on the organ. And this is kind of what he played.
Courtesy and sponsored by the Tucson Jazz Society, the president, Mr. Clarence Boykin. Well, we're almost at the halfway point. In fact, we have a 1.5 hour left of music, jam session time right here at Brother John's. I'm hoping that you guys also tune in to Connecting Culture Show, which is on Cox Channel 20 and Comcast. Not now, but it will be coming back soon. That's why I'm out here shooting video. Just look for my videos on Facebook. You'll see them all when it comes to Brother John's and the other stuff that I video and produce. For the enlightenment and the knowledge of the people here in Tucson, their talent is enjoy the music. We'll be right back. and Mr. Russell Freund.
We'd like to see if we can get Gil and Jack back up here, because we have a couple of vocalists that, we would like to represent. Put your hands together for Michael Grigsby there on the electric bass, and Roscoe Froing on the drums. We have a very special lady that we'd like to invite to this stage. Her name is Erla Porch, and we're going to invite her. You still like singing? Do you feel like singing, sweetie? If you do, please come on up. Put your hands together for this lovely young lady. Ladies and gentlemen, make her feel welcome to the stage. Yes.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, we'll hopefully be here again next Sunday from 3 to 6, no cover charge, and the fun is funny. It is fun. It's great to have these guys come down here. This is the core band at Brother John's from 3 to 6. An invited guest come in, they jam with you, but you get some really, really excellent young kids. I'm talking 12, 13 years old, squatting with the old guys. Those guys, not me. I'm not old. No, I'm just kidding. Of course I am, but the experience that I have in jazz, salsa, back in New York, with my familia, all right? Hopefully they'll get to see this through Facebook as we speak, as I speak now, if they are so inclined. I hope that you have been enjoying, those of you that have been watching, listening, the jam session that's here tonight. Again, take a look, and this is later. We just have a few more minutes left, and here we go with the next song.
Day in London town, it had me low, had me down. I hit the morning with much alarm. The British Museum had lost position. How long, I wonder, could it last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed. Oh, suddenly I saw you there, and in body and in time, the sun would shine.
Thank you.
Food is great, the participants are loving the jazz, the jazz musicians are loving the jazz, but we're about to sign up, and we hope that next week you come by and enjoy the sounds of the Phil Davis jam session, as well as, let's not forget to give a good hand and kudos to Mr. Glenn Gross, the
walker who was recovering in the house. Would you please welcome her to the stage?
Back on the limelight.
And I heard you got
right
some
here.
Gigs coming.
Guy is fantastic. Yeah. So I'm hoping that you enjoyed it as much as
go
I
ahead
did.
And use this
and the folks here.
This is the
I love you, Facebook familia, and my family out in New York City, in Charlotte, in Puerto Rico, and even the ones right here in Tucson. So take care. I love you. And don't forget, Connecting Culture Show will be back on the air very soon on Cox and Comcast featuring some of the best jazz musicians and jazz in Tucson. Okay, I love you, take care, and good night.